Hello, welcome to this video where I will be showing you how to very simply add a Aweber signup box to your WordPress site. It will work on other platforms as well. If you're using Joomla, Drupal or HTML, the procedure will be similar. So I'm assuming you already have a Aweber account and you need to go there and log in. Then choose the list you want to create a form and then go to sign up forms. That will take us to the screen where we can create a new form. So let's just click that green button. Aweber will come with quite a lot of ready-made templates we can use, so we can browse and see which one we like. Just make sure it will fit into your website styling. You can also change the colors and then load template, or we can go for the popular choices, and I think the most popular one is the basic, because it will allow us to create a very simple signup box and then customize it a little bit to our choice. So let's just go and load template. Let's start from resizing it a little. We can delete the header and delete the footer. We don't need that either. And then we can change the labels here. You can put your name or something you like, and then just click save. We can also change alignment, so it can be like this or it can be like that. Let's just go for this one. Then we can change the font and make it bigger, and we can bold it and change the color. The next thing I want to look at is the submit button. We can change the text here, and we can also change the font size, the color, and the border color and the button color. Also, we can change the position. Let's stick with the central, and then let's go for advanced, and we can put the button image here. I have already one created, so I just need to copy the URL and paste it in this box. And there we go. Just resize these a little bit. Okay, so now we need to save our form. And then we need to go to step number two. And that will allow us to give our form a name. And also we can integrate with Facebook, and we can choose the thank you page, so we can either direct people after they sign up to the basic Aweber basic version, or we can put audio version, video, or we can paste the URL to our thank you page created on our website. And also Aweber gives us an option to display information for people who are already on our list, so we can again choose either basic Aweber version or paste our own custom page. Once we're done with the settings, let's save and then go to step number three. Click on I will install my form, go for the raw HTML version, and copy all that code. Now we need to go back to our website and go to widgets. If we would like to add something like graphic here, or perhaps you're offering some freebie and you have a cover to add with a little bit of text and you want to get more creative, you can there is a way to add the graphic here. you just need to create a graphic similar width to your sidebar and then install a plugin called Black Studio Tiny MCE widget. I will put a link below that video, and then once you install it and activate, you will get a visual editor widget. So I just need to take it and drag it where I want the opt-in box to appear. Let's put it here. And now I need to put my HTML code I got from Aweber. And then to put the header, I need to click on the very beginning, press enter and go back up. And you can just type something to something here and go back to visual. And then highlight this bit and click on add media. Select the image you want to use for your header. You can select from the media library if you already uploaded it. If not, you can upload it from here. Just select a file from your computer and then click on insert into post, and that made it a thumbnail, but we want to have a full size, so I need to make it full size and click on centered, and then save our widget. And now let's go back to our site, refresh and see what happened. So as you can see, we have our opt-in box, we have a nice graphic, and we have the boxes to put a name and email and a sign up button. Let's just click, and as you can see, it's working fine, and it's just because I haven't put anything in the field, it's reporting an error. So that's the very basic and easy way to add Aweber sign up box to your WordPress site. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, click a like button below this video and make sure you subscribe to my channel, because I will be posting more handy tips on how to do things with your website. Stay tuned, bye for now.